See, Sachin, you better not mess this up by taking too many takes. I'm in a very good mood, okay?
Okay.
Are we rolling?
Yes.
Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Dudes with Toys. In today's video, we're gonna unbox something very, very, very exciting. You know why? Just look at it. The picture speaks for itself. Oh my god. Sachin, how do you think the toy is gonna come out?
First, let's unbox it.
Okay, very good point. Okay guys, the name of this toy is the Wave Racer. It is by the Fun School Toys. And you know what I'm very excited for? Because it has a wave sensor technology.
What is wave sensor technology?
You don't know? I think you just have to wave your hands, okay? Like, you have to wave your hands. The car's gonna move as you wave your hands. The faster you wave your hands, the faster the car's gonna move. That's what it says. Whoa. I'm not pretty sure. Really exciting, right? Yeah. And it is for ages 6 plus, guys.
I can also play with it.
Yeah. And it also says that it needs 4 AAA 1.5 volt batteries. But the batteries are not included. Sachin, do we have stock of the batteries?
I think we have. Or I should get it from the store.
Okay, you go continue with that.
But first, do not unbox it without me.
Okay, I'll just keep explaining. Yeah. Alright people, when we come to the side of the box, it's not much detail. This side just says the name of the car, the toy, and this side there's the hand gesture of how to use the toy. And as we come to the top side of the box, there are two cars, one of black and one of red, the cars which we're gonna use in the track. Okay guys, so now, okay, coming to the back side of the toy. Oh my god, just look at this guys, I'm very mind blown seeing the track. The length of the track says it's 110 centimeter. 110. I hope the table's big enough guys. Now coming to the width of the track. One side of the track is of 56 centimeter and the other side is 26 centimeter. I'll be mind blown if the track's too cool just like this. And now coming to the other things, it has a motion control racing. The faster you wave, the faster the speed. We've already spoken about that. Now coming to the components. Oh my god, there are various components. Now Sachin's a bit of an expert in arranging these components. We have to rely on him for, setting up the track. And speaking of this, guys, this toy is priced at $3,999. Just looking at the picture, I think it's worth all the money. But wait, I can't assure you guys. Because we're not sure of anything now. Now, what else are we waiting for? Let's start unboxing. Oh, wait. We had promised Sachin that he would also come for unboxing. Let's wait.
Yay, I got the batteries. Good, you did not unbox it.
Okay guys, we have the batteries. Sachin's also here. Let's start unboxing. Sachin, this looks like a junkyard. I seriously don't know how you're gonna fix this. This will take forever.
It's easy man, don't worry. We have the manual here.
Okay, let's start fixing this.
First, let's separate it.
Okay, we don't need the mic. Push it aside. Okay. Start it. Alright guys, we are just done with separating all the components. It took a pretty long time for us. We still have to assemble everything. We don't know how long that's gonna be. Please bear with us, okay? Let's start.
Thank you.
because we completed the loops. We are just done with the loops. You have a lot of things to do. Let's get going.
It was like a challenge to me. I loved it.
It was the complete opposite for me, man. The struggle we put in, make sure you drop down a like. And also, we are here to test the wave sensor technology out as mentioned before. But the table is unfortunately too small for us. So, we're gonna shift it to a different location. Sachin, are you ready?
Yes, let's go.
So, I hope you guys are too. Let's get going. Next time, take care, bye bye.